Hi, boys and girls. This is Miss Griffin. How are you doing today? Good, good. I hope you all are having a great day today. Well, I'm here to play a game with you. Are you excited? I'm excited too. All right, so this game, we're going to be using our hands to blend sounds together. Yeah! So first, I'm going to show you how to use your hands. So watch me and then repeat after me. So I'm going to show it to you two times and then follow along. So you're going to squish your hands, hit, then put it together. So squish, hit, together. Squish, hit, together. You try. Squish, hit, together. Squish, hit, together. Squish, hit, together. Squish, hit, together. Keep going. We're going to play a word game. We're gonna blend some sounds together. I'm gonna say the sound, then you say the next sound, and then we blend it together. Here we go. I say k, you say at, k, cat. Good job. If I say b, you say at, b, bat. If I say d, you say at, d, put together, that. If I say f, you say at, f, put together, fat. If I say mmm, you say at, mmm, mat. If I say zzz, you say at, zat. We're going to play a word game. You're gonna blend some sounds together. You're gonna play a word game and you're gonna blend some sounds together. Now listen, I'm going to change the ending sound. All right, so listen, here we go. If I say p, you say am. P, what word? Pam. If I say you say am, together, Pam. If I say you say am, together, lamb. If I say k, you say am, k, together, cam. Very good, boys and girls. Woo, 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 woo. So I hope you enjoyed this word game, blending sounds together to make a word. And I will see you next time. Bye.